I've apologized to a lot of people. And I'll tell you why. I think I did a lot of growing up, and I do attribute this to psychotherapy. Again, I was just a young man full of rage, and I was angry. I was angry with you, that you were on television, that you had an audience. There was no rhyme or reason to it. I could not love anyone. I couldn't respect anyone. I just thought this was who I was. Mm-hmm. And I went into psychotherapy.
This is all self-esteem, lack of self-esteem?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I think just really a lack of self-examination. And I think through psychotherapy, I started to fall in love with life a little bit. I started to appreciate what was good. And one of those things was my relationship with you, that I could appreciate what you had done for me. I had betrayed your trust, and I was ashamed. The reality was I loved you, and I really felt strongly about you.
What about Beth? And was she an influence in some of this?
Beth was a huge influence with me because, by the way, I couldn't have been in a relationship with Beth until I'd opened my heart, because I wouldn't have been a good husband. I didn't want to screw it up again.
Well, I was, and I don't want to continue to put you on the spot here, but going back to that episode where you read the ratings, I had not said anything about you.
Right.
And that's what I
found. Of course.
I was eviscerated by that. Anyway, after a series of unpleasant things that Howard said about me, about my wife, and about, I'm not singling myself out. This is part of Howard's apology, and I hope you can see it there.
I painted that for your wife.
Yes.
Because I felt bad. I had said some things. And again, words had no meaning to me. Words didn't hurt. Of course they hurt me if somebody says something bad. But as far as I was concerned, everything's a joke.
Yeah.
Words don't mean anything.